So many times when I was recruiting an athlete, whether it was at Notre Dame or Arkansas, I'd send a young man's home and say, the school you're going to select is the second most important decision you're going to make in your lifetime. Of course, the most important decision is who you're going to marry. I certainly selected the right mate because we've been married 51 years, have 4 wonderful children, and 9 great-grandchildren. But I also felt that I made a great decision by selecting Kent State University. I was a very poor student in high school. I had no intentions of going to college. My high school coach told my parents I should go to college and be a coach. Nobody from our family had ever gone to college. And so when I started looking around, Kent State seemed to be the closest, plus it was a state school. What a great choice this was for me. I had so many wonderful teachers, Dr. Golding in physiology, Dr. Schumacher in physical science, and in the history department, Dr. Shriver, Dr. Roberts, Dr. Kaplan, and the list goes on and on. These are all people that had a patience with me, an understanding with me, and wanted me to learn. And in the football department, there was a head coach by the name of Trevor Reese, assistants Frank Smouse and Rick Frazzano. My senior year, I was injured in spring practice, couldn't play my last year, so they had me coach the freshman team. Must have done a decent job because a college coach was in the Navy with Forrest Evashevsky, and Trevor Reese called him and said, would you give him a graduate assistantship? That is how I ended up in college coaching. Thank goodness there are so many people at Kent State that cared about you and your future and paid such tremendous attention to me and motivated me to be the very best I possibly could. I was very active at Kent State. I was in ROTC, and I want to tell you, I learned an awful lot in the military, and I'm proud to serve as an officer. I was in the fraternity Delta Upsilon, and many of my closest friends to this very day are former fraternity brothers. And of course, the teammates I had at Kent State, and just friends in general. Kent State University is a beautiful school. But it's more than just bricks and grass and sidewalks. It's a feeling, it's an atmosphere, it's a caring. And what makes a university really special are the teachers. I can never thank Kent State enough. As I've often said, God watches out for stupid people. He's taken a special interest in me. And because of that special interest, he sent me to Kent State University, which turned out to be the second most important and best decision I have made.